I'm surprised you're still with me. You know, considering the risk.
It is not that I did not take the risks into consideration, but when one of my companions is harmed, I take it very personally.
This'll be hard without Q leading the way.
Do not be concerned, Miss Brynn. I've been to Gemstone Bay before, so I am familiar with this area. Allow me to be your guide while we are here.
You've been here before? That's actually the first time you've mentioned anything about your past.
I'd be delighted to share more with you at a more opportune time. But not now, because we have company. Your growth has been astounding.
If I'm getting stronger because Q is not here, I'd still prefer to have Q with us. What's up?
Nothing. A child I knew said something similar. They always grow up, don't they?
I smell a story. How about sharing a bit more this time?
All right. I was the head butler of the House of Ramses before I joined the Esper Union.
House Ramses? Even I've heard of them. They're one of the richest families on the planet. Although I haven't heard much about them in the last couple of years.
I am sorry to say that my lord, Mr. Ramses, was murdered by an unknown assassin.
Murdered?
Yes, by a man in a hooded cloak. I still see him when I close my eyes. I was able to track down and identify the killer. His name is Leon.
I'm sorry to interrupt you, but you're saying this Leon, this assassin of yours, wore a hooded cloak too?
Yes, I saw him through the window. Do you know of him?
When Sieg was captured in Gyrate, the sniper with the werewolf guy also wore a hooded cloak. I was too weak and scared at the time. I didn't get the chance to see his face.
Could it be? Wait a second, Miss Brynn. There are some bullet casings here. These bullet holes on the wall look new. The shots must have been fired recently.
Could it be the sniper?
Tell me what it is. Don't tell me.
I bet it is indeed. We must be on the right track.
Let's keep going. Watch out!
Look what I found. Two Union rats.
Pedal to the metal. Damn it. Let's get ready for a fight.
On an interstate in traffic, but I swerve out. Oh, please, don't kill me. Please. I'll tell you whatever you want.
Where have you taken Sieg?
Sieg? Who's Sieg? I don't know. I don't know anything. But Freddy and Leon? They should know.
Freddy and Leon? You mean the werewolf guy and the sniper?
Oh, yes, we're just grunts. They don't tell us much. But I do know that Leon and Freddy are on some secret mission.
Damn, we better go after them.
You again?
Cloak, bullets, that's
Leon! Hold up! Don't even think about running! Bullets! It must be you!
Don't get in my way.
Not so impressive without your rifle.
It's time for you to pay!
Union fools.
Your idle threats do not frighten us.
We can do this the easy way or the hard way. It's up to you.
You really have no idea, do you?
Can't believe he got away again!
Further investigation of the area here has yielded a very strange conclusion.
Huh?
The bullets that Leon dropped, they're not bullets at all. They're empty casings.
What was he doing with all these empty bullet casings?
We'll know when we find him.
Leon!
You followed me all the way here? I'm impressed.
No matter where you hide, we will find you. I have a grievance with you that must be resolved.
A grievance, huh? You talking about the Ramses family, Drew?
Don't forget Sieg and Q! You're not getting away this time!
How disappointing, Drew. Is this the extent of your swordsmanship? I guess House Ramses didn't teach you much.
Drew, are you okay?
Fret not, Miss Brynn.
Oh, you're ready for another round?
Those who hide in the dark are scared to see the light of day. You will insult the House of Ramses no longer. For House of Ramses. Master Ollie?
The Ollie you knew died a long time ago. He's gone, along with the remnants of House Ramses.
Drew, who is he?
He is the heir to the House of Ramses, and my ward before he came of age. Master Ollie. Master Ollie, you...
Enough! You swore an oath to protect my father. You broke that oath.
I am sorry, Master Ollie.
I said enough! It doesn't matter how many times you apologize. It won't bring him back.
Master Ollie, what do you mean by coming here?
To do what I need to do.
What does that have to do with those bullet casings?
They're identical to the ones that killed my father. Follow them, and I'll find the culprit.
Master Ollie, I take it that you are also in pursuit of Leon, but I...
What I do is none of your business. Bugger off!
Master Ollie!
Drew, what happened between you two?
Master Ollie must hate me. I gave an oath to guard the Ramses family with my life, but I failed. I also vowed to look after Master Ollie.
Go after him, Drew. You're worried about him, aren't you?
Miss Brynn.
You joined me in my search for Sieg and have always given me words of encouragement. Now, it's my turn to return the favor. Don't give up on the people you love. He's also going after the same target as we are. If we follow him, he may lead us in the right direction.
I am grateful for your insights, Miss Brynn.
Don't forget, we're teammates.